hat trick in that game as he gets set to face off against Elias Lindholm. Here at Scotiabank Saddledome, TELUS Flames hockey is underway on Sportsnet. Glad to have you with us. Flames on it. Backlund feeds it ahead. Banks it out. Pospisil takes off in full stride. Pospisil driving the goal. What a headshot. Turned away by Saros.
Here's Pospisil with that great burst of speed getting around Delgado. Wow, that was beautiful to watch.
Made his NHL debut on Saturday as well in that win by Nashville over the Oilers. Foodie works the puck down the left side, trying to bump it back, gets it back. Liam Foodie with a shot that's blocked. Kept outside, Delgado passing, tip to the goal, off they score! Steered in by McCarron on the redirection. And the Preds take a 1-0 lead.
He's replacing Ryan McDonough that's out of the lineup, and you're going to see a really nice play right here by Delgado, head up all the way. Beautiful pass, eventually gets to McCarron. That's a nice setup. Foodie with the nice pass in front to McCarron. So the youngster.
Zadorov back, short with pressures. Flames banking ahead. Barry almost picked it off, but Backlund got it just in time, and he hits Coleman down the right side. Here's Pospisil trying to get through. Sharp angle, stopped by Saros. Another chance for Pospisil. Brzezicka, a flip pass to Hanifin. Here's Zeri, one more, shooting, and that's off of Favreau. Wide, Zeri gets it back. Throws it in front, Sharangovich stopped by Saros. They jab at the rebound, and Saros down, able to hang on.
So they clearly made some adjustments. Finally, Sharangovich gets a really nice chance here, and then Kadri fights.
Back to Kadri, works it in. Forced to the corner, all the way around. DeSimone in front, deflected by Zeri. Nice redirection. Might have gone off the skate to Carrier. Now a shot. Does it get through? On the wraparound by Kadri, trying to backhand it in on the far side. And that was turned aside by Saros. Here's Kadri again. Flame pressuring. Stopped by Saros. Loose puck. Shot. Saros save off Zeri. And he's able to hang on. That line buzzing. Kadri with a pass back to Anderson. There's a shot that was blocked. Fed ahead. Here's a chance with another man. Ross passed in front. Beautiful play and a finish by Sherwood on that 2-on-0 or 2-on-a-half as the Flames got caught off ice, and keeper Sherwood gets his third of the season and makes it 2-0.
And so here it turns it over and Rasmus Anderson can't do it now. It's a 2-on-1. Weegar tries to come back into the play, but Evangelista, he gets it over to Sherwood. Nice little play here. Sherwood makes himself ready, and he just buries that. That's a nice little 2-0 lead for Nashville on only 5 shots.
Backlund. Hanifin. He'll work it across into the circle. Hanifin pass in front, gets it through. Huberto couldn't get a shot away, so hopped over a stick. Then Hanifin hit the outside of the post.
And we're going to see Noah Hanifin from a tough angle, going to come from behind the net, try and bank that one. You know, our lucky day, because just the odds would tell you that he can't keep that up at that pace.
First things first, Flames need to kill off the final 47 seconds of Nikita Zadorov's elbowing penalty to start the second period. Connor Zeri ahead to Kadri. He'll bring it through center on the wing to Sharangovich. Back for Kadri! And stopped by Saros! Great look for Kadri. What a pass by Sharangovich.
What a pass, as you mentioned. Sharangovich, backhand pass right onto the tape. Now Kadri's going to try and go against the grain onto the left side, high glove side.
Kadri on the puck again. Pass off a stick, stays in the zone. Here's Smith! And he gets a shot away from a sharp angle on the backhand, turned away by Markstrom.
Now puck turnover in the Flames zone once again. That's Kadri, comes right to Smith. And with that long,
really, was it Marty? I always feel like I'm thinking about Marty Erat.
Yep.
Here's Lindholm in with a chance. Anderson, stopped by Saros, came across to shut down the near side as Anderson had a good look there to make it a one-goal game.
By Lindholm, now he's gonna throw this out in front, just in front of the goal line. And here Rasmus Anderson gets a great chance.
Markstrom thought he had it, sat free. Forsberg and Tannen pile up into the end board. Shot from the point, turned away. Another bouncing rebound, Markstrom, third save. This time off Novak, he's able to hang on. D DeSimone back to Nikita Zadorov with speed. Over the line, Zadorov in front. It's Dubé on a setup from Zadorov. And it's a one-goal game.
DeSimone does a nice job getting this puck right back to Zadorov. Nice give and go. Zadorov spot. Dylan Dubé in the high slot. Puts it right in the wheelhouse. And he goes 5-hole. That was such a beautiful rush by Zadorov. And that just a perfectly placed pass. And Dylan Dubé just leans.
Six skaters on for Calgary. Dewar. Pass back to Greer. Here's Uyghur. Feeds it over. Anderson passing down low. Kadri turned away. Big save by Soros. That would have been pretty. And then Soros got hurt in that game. And the way it played out, it looked like these two teams were going to meet each other in the playoffs. Right. That's why there was so much intensity. But Nashville wound up playing Colorado. Rattled them a bit, but if anybody's going to shake it off, it's him.
Yep.
Puck worked in by Novak with a bit of roam and a shot off the outside of the post.
He has
served. The Flames have been excellent, too, as a team. Here's Kadri. Sharangovich in front. Stopped by Soros. What a chance there. And a terrific save by UC Soros off Sharangovich. That close to being a tie game. It's this line doing the heavy lifting again offensively for Calgary. They've been all around it. Sharangovich with a pass. Here's a shot. They score. Beautiful. Ties it up at two.
Watch his pass. Kadri to Sharangovich. Fantastic save by Soros to keep that one out. And then Sharangovich spots Hanifin. And just like he did three nights ago in Seattle, Hanifin with an important goal to tie it at 2-2, like he did in the second period in Seattle. Beautiful shot.
To DeSimone. Kadri just off the bench. Hits Coleman. Two on one with Zary. Coleman shoots and scores! Blake Coleman, Flames have their first lead of the night.
This is how you do it. Zadorov to DeSimone. Quickly to Kadri, right onto the tape of Coleman. And he makes no mistake for his third of the season. 2-on-1, that's exactly how you draw it up to exit your own zone. And Soros has given up two here in the third. And I told you, Rick, at some point, the odds are in your favor. You've got to break through.
You'll see with a chance to skate it out, and away he goes. Three Preds through center. On the wing now to Nyquist. Nyquist, long shot off the post, gets it back, high slot. One-timer stopped by Markstrom as Yoshi leaned into that one. The puck goes out of play. Carrier trying to dump it in, blocked by Backlund. He has a lane. Backlund in with a shot, and Soros way out the challenge. Backlund by himself makes the save on a 95-mile-hour slap shot. Flames settle it down. Coleman does the go-ahead goal. Works the puck in the corner with a pass to Pospisil. Goal! That's swatted towards the net by Backlund. Turned away by Soros.
Here late in the third period here, Michael Backlund gets a great opportunity.
Elgazzo took a bump, put the puck to the corner. Cannon leaves it there. Puck slides back to Carrier with a shot deflected by O'Reilly. That'll be shot number two. As Markstrom gathers that in and hangs on with 3:06 to go. And now a miscue by Nyquist forces the Predators to regroup, and the Flames able to make wholesale changes inside 2 minutes to go here in the third period. Yossi works the puck out of his own zone. O'Reilly checked at center. Sharangovich feeds it ahead. Kadri with the empty net. Scores! Fitting that it's Nazem Kadri because he has been terrific tonight.
On the puck here, goes right up O'Reilly. A little bit of help from Sharangovich.
5 seconds left. Kadri wins another faceoff. He's done that most of the night. And that'll do it. Terrific third period for the Calgary Flames. Two goals to come from behind and the empty netter to seal it. And the Flames went back-to-back with a 4-2 victory over the Nashville Predators.
Well done. Now, as you mentioned, going on the road here for three games before coming back home to face the Vancouver Canucks. This was a very important momentum win for the Flames. now feeling great about themselves.